Use a driven ball technique to serve the ball from 5 to 20 yards outside the box area into the box. Aim for the ball to travel about 6 to 12 yards away from the goal mouth. Imagine you're playing the ball into forwards who are making runs into the box. You want them to win the ball, not the goalie. Repeat until the surface is consistent, and then move on to the intermediate level.